All right, this is 2016 Matthew football. Number one. There's only one, so we have Cardinals is Kale, Atlanta Falcons is Josh, Ravens is Death Monkey, Bills is Sass, Carolina Panthers is John, Bears is Robert, Bengals is Houdini. Browns is DLP. Hey, DLP. Cowboys is A-OK. Broncos is A-OK. I bought the Lions from the store. Green Bay was Kale. Houston Texans is GG. Indianapolis is A-OK. Jaguars is John. The Chiefs is the Schwartz. The Rams is Kale. Miami is Christopher. Minnesota is Eric. Patriots and Saints is Sass. The Giants is Kale. The Jets is Jason. The Oakland Raiders is Kale. The Eagles is Kale. The Steelers is Wildcat. The Chargers is Sass. Where are we at? The 49ers is Kale. Seahawks is Roman. I got the Tampa Bay in a draft. Tennessee and Washington is Sass. All right, man. I'm excited. Let's do it. I have a surprise use for these tins you guys will see here maybe this week. Let's start with the base. Or the Seahawks. These don't look as bad as the baseball. Man, the baseball look all beat up. Sherman. And for the Ravens. Out of 15. Joe Flacco. Am I... get the angle on that. Where's the Ravens? Death Monkey. There we go. Is that back to back? It is back to back. Crap, I'm gonna have to grab. Hold on a second. More for the Ravens. 4 out of 5, Ray Lewis. Now that is amazing. There's David. David, I sent Wizard an email. David did not send us pictures of his wolf. He's mean. Everyone wanted to see it. What the hell is up with this box? Jarvis Landry. Dolphin, right? can put all cards in top loaders. Pretty sure he's a Dolphin. Let me know if I'm right on that. Immaculate Players Collection autograph. And how about more Ravens? Keenan Reynolds, I Black. Heck, I've only had to check off two boxes. Ravens, oh, Dolphin, right? Dolphin? Yeah, okay. And what we got here? Whoa, baby! 24 out of 25, Devontae Booker. There you go, Adam. Or I should say, Wallet. Next up, what up, Dabber? All right, so the base, Steve Young out of 99. And I grab the skinny freaking top loader. 49ers. We do have some playoff football in the store if you want to get in some cheaper football. 16 out of 49. Emmitt Smith. Oh, yeah, we might do some Americana breaks later. Are you down for it or what? We'll have to push it. What is this? 7 out of 15, Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. Didn't I trade something for the Jets, Jason? I think we did, Snake. And the, acetate fronts are cool. Jacoby Brissett. Sass, right? There you go, man. He could be hot someday. More 49ers, I Black. Charles Haley. There's the panini corners that we all know on Immaculate. Hey, that's all that matters is how they sell, right? Yeah, And a redemption, Cody Kessler for the Browns. Browns. DLP. Signature patch rookie. Yeah. Where's Boz on that? He didn't buy him. The Rams, Kurt Warner base out of 99. For the Bills, 96 out of 99. Cardale Jones and Jonathan Williams. Ooh, this is nice. For the Dolphins, 7 out of 10, Jarvis Landry. Getting your Landry PC on. I like how they acetate the fronts like that. Pro Bowl swatches. Very cool, man. Oh. And more Broncos, 8 out of 99. Emmanuel Sanders. You guys, if you create an account with cardcollective.net, we do offer $5 off your first break. Credit off your first store break. DeAndre Washington for the Raiders. There's Kale. We offer store and eBay breaks every week. The Dolphins is Christopher. He's not a regular. He's an eBay customer. I didn't leave a card, Adam. I don't know what you're talking about. Jacksonville, T.J. Yeldon. And I grabbed the skinny one. Where's Mary? And we have Steve Young, 7 out of 8. That's crazy, man. Wouldn't it have been nice to get 8? Gosh, dang, that is amazing, man. That is amazing. Kale. What is a skinny card doing? What? Greg Jennings for the Green Bay Packers. Kale again. For the Bengals, 22 out of 75, Tyler Boyd. There's Mary. Is that a real Mary, or is that Adam pretending to be Mary? Oh, that's Mary. Kenyon Drake, Dolphin, right? Or no, Dolphin, or is he Raven? Gosh, I get him mixed up. I know. That's the Dolphins. Okay. Miami. Freaking hitting huge, guys. Hitting huge. Who's got the Miamis? Let's try. Your girlfriend is not a tease. She's almost as pretty as I am. You out?
I am out. There's that. It's just my hours and such.
Alright. I like it. I'll see you tomorrow. We have Bear Base out of 99. Oh my gosh, that's cool. Oh no! Oh, I thought it was gonna be. I thought for a second. Chicago got a base. How about more Green Bay? Clay Matthews. For a second, I thought it was 52 out of 52. I just saw the 2-1. You're back already? You miss me?
No.
Yeah, those help.
Sometimes.
What is this? Devonta Freeman. Falcons. Patches. Which part is that? $12 out of $15. Where's that at? K. Felk. Atlanta. Yeah, I bet you're right. I bet you it did say rookie. That would be my guess. Well, Atlanta is on the board. Gosh. Freakman. Kevin Taylor. Is this a 49er? Kelvin Taylor. Stretching my imaginations on the rookies. My memory banks. 20 out of 25, Farrell Cooper. I just love that little... Seahawk, thank you. Dang, I grabbed the skinny pack again. Seahawk. Let me go bug that down. Wow, nice. Six out of 11. Kale, baby. Man, it's just pretty. So, Mary, where is my Nintendo? When is the next round of those retro Nintendos coming back out? And Mary, I'm stealing my kid's DS so I can play it at night. What's the first game I should buy for my DS? It's the big DS, you know. 3DS. There's a card sticking in there. All right. Do I start with the old Pokemons? For the Rams, another Kurt Warner base. How about a Cleveland Brown, Duke Johnson, 1 out of 29. You need to, like, give me a list of all the best DS games. Damn! Damn, damn, damn! Ah! 5 out of 7! I PC this guy. What the hell is that? There's like a K and then part of an autograph? Connor Cook. So it's the N and then the autograph. So what is like, six have more of the autograph? It's the lightest card of all of them. Raiders. Jeremy Langford for the Bears. Eye black. Man, a lot of redemptions in this. The Ravens tore up the break. Ed Reed. You got Ed Reed. You got Lewis. And more Jets. 10 out of 25, Christian Hackenberg. Remember, there's $75 given away. $75 break credit going to be given away at the end of this to everyone. By the way, so stay tuned for your if you get the break credit. All right, guys, that's the break. Unless you're Adam. Keep grabbing the wrong one. 8 out of 50. This is light, too. Yeah, sorry there was no Titans. And this dumb card, 45 out of 99. This one's a lot heavier. All right, now you have to pay up, Adam. So here's who I have. Let's do a quick recap. Kurt Warner. Jeremy Langford. This is the base. TJ Yeldon. Warner. Steve Young. Richard Sherman. Now the hits. We got a Dak out of 99 eye patch. We have a Dak numbers, which, you know. Hackenberg out of 25. Ed Reed out of 75. My PC 5 out of 7 Connor Cook. That is awesome. Man, I love it. She hates us now anyways, Adam. We're not any priority in her life. She's all about the video game stores. Out of 11, Wentz. Out of 25, Cooper. That's a cool little swatch. Okay. Yeah. Greg Jennings. What was this again? Yeah, DC, we're trying to figure that out still. This is like those cards that were in the, oh, what were that product? Steve Young, 7 out of 8. That's sweet. Another, Adam. There you go, Waller. Bills, Eye Black, Charles Haley for the 49ers, some Brissett, Hackenberg, 49 Zeke, big old ugly Kleenex, 24-25, Devonta Booker for the Broncos, more Ravens. More sick Ravens, 4 out of 5, Ray Louie, and more Ravens. The Ravens in the stole this. Bears, Jeremy Langford, Taylor for the Seahawks, Kenyon Drake for Miami, more Browns, and more Miami. So let's see who gets spins and who gets $75 break credit. So Arizona Diamondbacks didn't hit. Panthers didn't hit. Cowboys did. Lions didn't. Well, I don't get spins. GG and the Houston Texans didn't. The Chiefs didn't. Did the Vikings hit? I thought I saw a Viking. I guess they didn't. New Orleans Saints, the New York Giants, Eagles did, Steelers did not, Chargers did not, the Tampa Bay Bucks did not, the Titans did not, and the Redskins did not. But let's get some spins, let's randomize the $75 break credit. I sure do miss Mary. She's the second most fun breaker on Breakers. I sure miss Zelda. 7. Team on top gets the $75 break credit. Hi, Mary. No, I'm number one, dummy. 1. 2, 3, 4. Dang, I forgot my number. Is it 7? 7, 5, 6, and 7. Baltimore Ravens! God. When the rich get rich, they get richer. Death Monkey 420. If you're in the room, let me know. You need to create an account to redeem the Ravens. Or the $75 break credit, I mean, not the Ravens. You already got the Ravens. Who wants a spin? Spin is nothing but more than a consolation prize at this point. Gigi, here's your spin for the Houston's. $2 break credit. Normally we don't spin for the higher end stuff like this since it's kind of an insult, but I know GG wants his spin. $2 is you. I got your spin for ya. No, there was no key in the Immaculate. That's why I had $75. It was before the key, vault break. The big boy break. Oh, did you guys see the new t-shirts we got? Keep calm and break with Kisby. I mean, Card Collective. I feel like a gangsta now. They are for sale in the store if you want to buy one. And they'll also be offered in hit drafts. And unfortunately, we ordered a lot of skinny people shirts. So if you're skinny, let me know. Otherwise, most of us are chubby and not skinny, right? Are you skinny? I don't know, Mary. Two X's as big as we got. That was not very nice. That was rude, Mary. That was rude. If I send you a shirt, Mary, will you break in it? Just the shirt. What up, Chief? No, Mary, my reward for pulling. Oh, dang it, I lost it. My reward for pulling those cowboys is going to be a Pokemon DS game shipped with my next cards. So, I don't know which Pokemon games are good. I've never played a Pokemon game. The only Pokemon game I've ever played was Pokemon Snap on Nintendo 64. Because that game is the best game ever made. Of all time. Okay, that's fine, man. I don't care. That's fine. I have no care. Wait. You should have, like, millions of those, though, right? I figured you'd have a million of them. Guys, you know what I'm gonna do? She has your credit card? Fail. I'm gonna use these, and I'm gonna take, you know, where's that Jets hit? Where's that Jets hit? There it is. I'm gonna take hits like this, and I'm gonna put them in here, and then I'm gonna put them in the hit draft. Or I'm gonna put, stuff like, I'm going to put stuff like this, box of iMac football. So you'll get your whole box of Immaculate Football, and it will be in there as well. And then on a hit draft, I'll add one of these per hit draft, maybe two. And some will have, you know, a $30 card. Some will have a $300 box. No, it wouldn't. It would just, you wait till the end. You draft the box. And really, it wouldn't matter. Because once it's in, it's in. It can be opened, you know, it doesn't matter where it's picked. It could be opened, even. It's no different than if I put in a box of Immaculate and, you know, you could get all Ravens. Ravens and Browns. Nobody's going to want those. Mary has the quote of the day. When it's in, guys. Wait, or did I say that? Either way, when it's in, it's in. Hey. And don't ever be ashamed to ask your girlfriend. Is it in?